That's a just short overview of how we currently measure these dyes. As you can see, we just use duct tape and put it in a regular chalk. Because of that, there is a lot of vacuum leakage, so they don't even actually hold that well. But even that is well enough for the system to work. And as you can see, we're currently just using one microscope, which allows us to measure these offsets and to compensate for them.